What's up, guys? Unless you're new, you probably remember a video I posted last year in which I shaved my beautiful little head. You know, just good quality content, something that happens often on this channel. That video garnered a lot of attention, and I thought since people seem to find it interesting, I thought maybe it would be cool for me to do a hair growth update video. And this is my hair now. It's been growing for about 8 months now, and I like it. I look like a Soviet preteen boy from the 90s. Repositioning real quick. Yeah, so I mean, I've also gained like 30 pounds, so I'm just starting to look like a fat SJW. Did you see how covered up I was in my last video? I'll make a story time of my weight gain. If you want one, please leave a comment in the comment section. All right, hair. I've gotten a lot of messages from people saying that the main reason they don't want to shave their head is because it takes such a long time to grow the hair back. And yes, I'm not gonna lie, it is a long, awkward, and tedious process. And I'm in the mere beginning of it. I've probably never felt this unattractive, not gonna lie. And I felt pretty unattractive in my day. Of course, never taking away from this absolutely offensively laid highlight. This deserves a glasses takeoff. I'm at a place in my hair growth where I feel like there's not really much I can do to it because it's all just kind of, you know, just sticking in uncomfortable directions, and I hope this phase passes quickly. But as soon as this phase passes, I will be pushing a pretty elaborate mullet. Never thought I'd say this, but I really hope mullets make a comeback because I'm not shaving mine off. A lot of people do like to keep the back short and then let the hairs in the front kind of catch up to it and then start growing it down together, but I'm gonna just let my hair grow out altogether and not do any cutting whatsoever because I wanna be able to do like higher ponytails faster and not have like inch long hairs falling out in the back. So that's where I'm moving. Maybe I should do like a little 360 so you can see the back as well. Like I do always have wigs to cover up any awkward stage I hit, but I do hope that I soon hit a length where I can start styling it and for it to actually look nice. But I don't know anything about hairstyling, so I'm gonna have to be doing some studying on that. But yeah. Oh, let's see if I can try to measure how long it is now. Okay, ooh, that eyeliner though, fuck. Oh yeah, see? It's just about 2 inches. 2 inches! I'm already 2 inches in. Okay, let's throw this wig on. I can't do this anymore. Even with the crazy hair, I definitely do not regret shaving my head. It was one of the most liberating experiences in my life. And I feel like, well, shaving my head was on my bucket list and I simply crossed it off. Would I shave my head again? I mean, having the shaved head was amazing. I loved it and I felt super fierce and absolutely invincible. So on that hand, yeah. But on the other hand, I feel like this growing out process is already a little bit too difficult for me to swallow. So maybe not, but never say never, you never know. I do think, however, that every woman should try to shave their head at least once in their lifetime, just for the experience. It's so liberating, and it gives you perspective, I feel. By the way, you might notice that my location is new. I will make another video on that and explain everything that's going on in my life right now. Until then, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you later.